Ladies love cool James, but so I've been told by none other than James Todd Smith, aka LL Cool J. Hailing from Long Island, New York, the multi-talented rapper actor began his career at the tender age of 11, writing and performing his own raps with his DJ equipment his grandfather brought him. By the time he reached his early teens, hip-hop was still in its infancy, and his fresh rhymes were catching on whenever his best friend toured the city as party crashers. Everything changed for LL at the age of 16 when he met Rick Rubin, then a producer student at NYC. Rubin sent a demo of LL to his friend, the up-and-coming producer Russell Simmons, who was infatuated by the teen rapper with the style of writing and performing. Around this time, he was seen with his trademark Kangol hats and his track suits. This led a record contract with the newly performed Def Jam Records and a cameo in the loosely based film bio of Russell Simmons entitled Crush Groove. This will be the first time the listening public saw the energetic rapper putting down in the hip-hop world. Soon later, LL's music was being played all over the airwaves throughout the entire nation, with hits such as I Need a Beat, Runaway Girl, and Mama Said Knock You Out. Broadening his horizons, LL ventured off into acting with such projects as the television sitcom In the House and feature films such as Out of Sync, Halloween, H2O, Deep Blue Sea, and Deliver Us from Eva. Throughout the 90s to the present day, LL has contributed songs on movie soundtracks and has done guest spots on other artists' projects, as well as numerous acting gigs. Even now, ladies still love Cool James.
Ladies and gentlemen, do me a favor and help me welcome to the stage my man, Yo Soy Cornelio. He goes by the name of Cornelius Igwe, and the Super Sick Dance Crew. Make some noise for our tribute of LL Cool J. I'm bad! Make some noise, y'all!
Quite like I can. junkies, I'm bad.
Once again, y'all, for Cornelio Igwe and the super sick dance crew killing it. That's what we're talking about, y'all. This is the old school blast 2014. Cornelio, you ain't leave me yet. Did you stay right here? Now, I can't even take my shirt off like this. Fellas, we can't even do that, right? I can't do that right now. I can't. I've been tie-bowing and T-bowing and all that. You know what I'm saying? I've been T-bowed. And I done prayed to the luck, Lord, just get my muscles back. Just can I lose this part first? Folks, we're going to take this over to the judges because I'll be up here acting silly all night long. So we're going to go straight to Pastor Sabrina West. Tell us about this young man's performance tonight.
I thought his performance was awesome. It was strong. It was intense. All I got to do is say amen.
All right, all right.
Let the church say amen.
Amen. We're going to go right down the line with Pro Lyric. Tell us what you think of this young man's performance.
All I can see is young LL up there on stage, you know what I'm saying? Going back at the same time, had him playing this like a splitting image, you know what I'm saying? So I enjoyed you did your thing. You gave us a lot of energy. You just gave us that just that raw just energy that LL would give. So, man, just good job.
That's right. Give it up for our youth. And lastly, of course, that's right, Miss Alfreda McNeil. Tell us about this young man's performance tonight, please.
Well, I just want to say you have made him proud. I'm watching the video over here, and I'm watching you. And who is LL Cool J? Which one? But, no, you did an awesome job, though. I mean, you brought it.
Wonderful, wonderful. Now, we will be bringing Cornelio back up to the stage with the rest of the performers in just a short while. But at this moment, we're going to allow the judges to go over their decisions about the full performance tonight. And we still have trivia. So, Cornelio, we'll see you in just a moment, my friend. You did a wonderful job, brother.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, indeed. Yo soy Cornelio. That's for my Spanish-speaking people, you know? That's right. I was about to say something, but I can't say that in here. It's children and weemies and stuff like that. I can't say that. So listen, you know what it is. Me llamo Escalitos de Gris. That's all I know. Now, for our trivia question, folks, you already know the rules. So if you know the answer, run your butt up here as soon as possible. This one is nostalgic. Here goes my, that's what I'm talking about. Bubbling brown sugar. I'm afraid I just had to get that out. So, even as a teenager, LL Cool J was known for making history and breaking barriers, becoming the youngest rapper to sell over 1 million copies of his first single, Radio, and also becoming the first hip-hop artist to appear on what popular television show? I'll give you one hint. It was hosted by Dick Clark. Who said it? I heard a gentleman's voice over here. Run up here, brother. All right, what's your name, my friend?
Rodney Wallace.
I'm sorry?
Rodney.
Rodney Wallace?
Yeah.
Tell me the answer again. American Bandstand. That's right. That answer's correct, folks. Give it up for Rodney Wallace, y'all.